A theme is the definition of your presentation's visual language, colors, logos, icons, and more. Beautiful AI enables you to effortlessly redesign your entire presentation by updating its theme. To update your theme, select Switch Theme from the Colors panel. You may select from your team themes, built-in Beautiful AI themes, or your saved custom themes. It's like swapping a new jacket onto your presentation. All of the slides update to fit the new visual language. To edit your presentation's theme, select Edit Theme from the Colors panel. First, you'll want to customize your theme's colors. Colors are the primary palette used within your presentation. Text colors define colors for primary and secondary text. We ask for both light and dark colors so we can properly adjust the text color based on the slide's background color. You can also define background colors and images. Use the preview on the right to see how the theme applies to different slide types. In the Typography tab, you may upload your own font or choose one of the built-in fonts. The Decoration tab allows you to define styles for your header, icon, and shapes. The shape types, styles, line weights, and effects will be used as the default setting for many different smart slides. Once you're happy with your theme, you can save it to your personal theme library to reuse again in later presentations. Save your changes to apply to your current presentation. Remember, if you're a team librarian or owner, saving changes will push your team theme updates to all presentations using this theme, ensuring a consistent visual language.